Welcome to GK classes, and in this video I'll be teaching you chapter 3, sports cup and trophies. We all love prizes. Actually, our prizes, trophies, our cups tells us success stories. It tells the achievements which we have achieved. Okay, so this chapter is about one such success story, the prizes which the winners get. Sports cups and trophies. First is Aga Khan Cup. The Aga Khan Gold Cup was played in Dhaka. Okay, it's in Bangladesh, which invited leading football playing nation. Okay, so basically it's associated with which game? Football. To compete for a competition. It was the first organized international competition that involved teams around Asia. Next is Rua Gold Cup. Now, this particular trophy is associated with this game, bridge. Now, what is bridge? It's a game of cards. Okay, as you can see the picture. Okay, so this sport is associated with Rua Gold Cup. Next is India Gold Cup. The Gold Cup is an invitational tournament organized by the All India Football Federation. Okay, All India Football Federation, featuring four women's senior national teams. All four teams are placed in a single group with matches played in a round robin format, with the two teams going on to qualify for the final game. Then we have Lady Ratan Tata Trophy. Lady Ratan Tata Trophy is a national level tournament of hockey for women. It is hockey for women in India. It is named after Ratan Tata. Who is he? He is one of the world famous businessmen, and he is an Indian. Next is Todd Memorial Trophy, and this trophy is associated with football. Next is Charminar Trophy, and it is associated with athletics. Ranji Trophy. The Ranji Trophy is a cricket championship played in India. Teams represents regional and state cricket associations. The competition consists of 38 teams with all 28 states. Okay, we have got 28 states in our country, and four of the 8 union territories. How many union territories are there? 8. So out of that, 4 having at least one representation. The competition is named after the first Indian cricketer who played international cricket, Ranjit Singh Ji, who was also known as Ranji. Next is Isra Cup. The Isra Cup is a popular polo tournament. Okay, conducted annually in India by the Calcutta Polo Club. The first Isra Cup was held in 1880. Next is Durando Cup. The Durando Football Tournament, or Durand Cup, is a football competition in India which was first held in 1888 in Annadale. Now, Annadale is in Shimla. The tournament is the oldest, okay, this is the oldest existing football tournament in India. Next is Duleep Trophy. The Duleep Trophy is a cricket competition played in India, named after Kumar Shri Duleep Singh Ji of Navanagar, also known as Duleep. The competition was originally contested by teams representing geographical zones of India. Since 2016-17, it has been played by teams chosen by BCCI selectors. India Red are the current champions. Next is Amrit Diwan Cup, and it's associated with badminton. Wellington Trophy. The Wellington Cup is a Group 3 horse race in New Zealand, held annually in late January, and it is associated with horse racing. Next is Berna Bella Cup, that is for men table tennis. Now, this is how your activity looks. Children, you have to make a slight correction. In the help box, in the second line, it's written after basketball, rowing. In place of rowing, you will be writing horse riding. So Agha Khan Cup is for football, Rua Gold Cup is for bridge, India Gold Cup is for football, Lady Ratan Tata Trophy is for hockey, then Todd Memorial Trophy is for football, Charminar Trophy is for athletics, Ranji Trophy is for cricket, Isra Cup is for polo, Duran Cup is for football, Duleep Trophy is for cricket, Amrit Diwan Cup is for badminton, Wellington Trophy is for horse racing, and Berna Belek Cup men is for table tennis. So you will be completing page number 5 in your notebook. So homework for today's session is you will be completing page number 5. So thank you children, and may God bless you. Bye.